Hey guys, so I wanted to make a video about, for my first pregnancy video, I wanted to make a video about what compelled me to take a pregnancy test. That's my Facebook. Yeah. Basically what was happening was, I noticed I'm 5 weeks along now. I noticed about a week to 2 weeks beforehand, I was having weird dreams. Wow, my Facebook is going nuts. I was having weird dreams that I usually don't have unless I'm pregnant. And the dreams consisted of literally the same things, which is something really weird. I can't even explain. It's something supernatural in the bathroom. Doesn't matter which one, doesn't matter who's in. It's pretty much anybody's bathroom. Something that I can't see is possessing my bathroom, which is scaring the living crap out of me. So I was having a lot of those dreams, and at first I was thinking like, okay, maybe I'm a very superstitious person, and we just moved into this place like last month, so maybe there's something going on here that is not normal. Maybe there's an unwanted guest here or something like that trying to spook me. Didn't really think too much on the pregnancy side of it yet. I was just really kind of freaked out. Another dream that I had, sorry for the unflattering noises that my dishwasher makes and my washer and dryer. That's part of being a mom. Another dream that had me really curious, this one really got to me. I was dreaming that my youngest, his name is Grayson, I had a dream that I was breastfeeding him again, and he's almost 2 years old. I stopped breastfeeding him at 12 months. So I was like, okay, that's weird. And then in that dream, I also happened to have a little tiny baby that was, I guess, it was still a fetus size. And it was resting in a bathtub. It wasn't like, first, I can't really explain it. Like, in the dream, the baby wasn't, you know, it was okay. It just wasn't, you know, it was a fetus only on the outside of my body. I don't really know what to explain. I'm sorry. The next thing that caught me, which I thought was just, you know, me being, coming time for my period, I tend to have a sweet tooth, and I also have I need to have a balance, so if I have something sweet, I really have to have something salty afterwards. Well, I was starting to crave, I could tell I really, really wanted crab, and, I'm not a big seafood person. I like crab okay, but I had this huge yearning for crab, which I don't usually do, so I had that, and then my other craving was chocolate donuts, and I thought that was just because Sky had picked up some chocolate donuts, and I pretty much ate everything out of the bag in like 3 days. So, I thought it was just, you know, my period's coming because it's getting close to that time, and this is kind of what I do before my period. The next thing that I noticed was that my pants weren't fitting the right way, and this was just last week, which means that I was 4 weeks along by this point, and I thought that, okay, I had to have gained a lot of weight because I'm eating really bad and I really need to go on a diet. As you can see, I'm not the skinniest or healthiest person in the world. You're just trying to make your own video, aren't you? We discussed doing a healthier diet and healthier choices to help us lose the weight. Well, that day happened to be 4th of July. Which was last Saturday. We're on our way to the fireworks in the colony, which is where my family lives. And We noticed that Grayson was scratching a whole lot on his arms, and he was starting to get a little bit rashy. So we stopped at Walmart to try and pick up some eczema cream to help his rashes and his itching. And while I was there, I can't say that all the other symptoms I noticed. It was just the whole, that last dream with the whole me lactating and breastfeeding my youngest son and the baby in the bathroom, like the fetus in the bathroom. That's the one that got me thinking, like, maybe I should take a test. I don't know. Maybe I'm being paranoid, but I'll go ahead anyways. So I picked up some tests while I was there, and I happened to have to go to the bathroom really bad. So I went in, and I took the test right there, and lo and behold, it came out positive. And I have had issues with these type of tests before, so I was just kind of like, okay, well, I will tell Skylar about it, and we'll pick up another test on the way to the fireworks. So I told him. He was shocked, none to say the less. We stopped to the CVS in the Colony. I picked up a clear blue. This one was the computer digitalized pregnancy test. And it was the one that tells you how far along you are. Buddy, stop. So, at this point, again, I had been guzzling water down so I could take this test again. So I had to go to the bathroom really bad. And it came out positive again. And it said I was 1 to 2 weeks. And this one came with a pack of 3, so I already took the first one. So at this point, we were just chalked down to, okay, this is it, I'm pregnant, there's no beating around the bush. We'll tell my family, we'll tell your family. And that's pretty much what compelled me to take the test, was that weird dream that I had. I didn't put everything else together until after I found out that I was pregnant. And I'm one of those kind of people who still don't believe the first or second test. I have to take like multiple tests until I see the doctor, which is really stupid for me. So you're supposed to take, or rather they say the best results for your pregnancy tests are using first morning urine. So I woke up the next day and had to pee, went to go take another test, same results, pregnant, 1 to 2 weeks. And I was just like, okay, I'll make a doctor's appointment. And my first doctor's appointment on July 27th at 1 o'clock. I will update you on that, and I am trying to get myself not to waste the other test, because it would be just pointless at this point. I realize now also that since my last period was somewhere in the first week of June, I should be due for my next one already, and I haven't gotten it, so that would be my secondary symptom. I'm about 1 week, 1 month along, 5 weeks, according to a pregnancy tracker I just took online. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That's what compelled me to take my pregnancy test. So if you feel like you're having symptoms, weird dreams, cravings, peeing more than usual, clothes aren't fitting the right way, of course, the ultimate, your period is a little late, go ahead and take a test. I definitely recommend the clear blue, what are they called, digital pregnancy test. And if it's a positive, in my case, go ahead and take another. If it comes out positive and false, take another. I mean, it doesn't hurt, take another. But you probably shouldn't take 3 like I did. Actually, for Nicholas, when I was pregnant with him, I took like 5. Because I just couldn't believe it. And with Grayson, I think I took like 3 or 4. I don't
for sure. I have a thing for peeing on sticks, I guess.
All right, guys. Let me know what your first pregnancy symptom was down below in the comments.
What? Why won't you let me make a video?
I'll see you guys later. Bye.